On a previous post, I got a comment that said my 5-year-old daughter watches your videos and would love for you to make something with zebra cakes. So I made No-Churn ice cream, which is more like a custard to me, but she could definitely help out with it. I listed all the ingredients above, spread it into a loaf pan, let it sit in the freezer overnight, and I found these cute little waffle bowls to serve it in.